We're back with more World Wrestling Federation action, but you know, Hot Rod, I have never before seen anyone treat a World Wrestling Federation champion with as much disrespect as Sensational Queen Sherry treated the Ultimate Warrior. I can't believe it.
You know,
and their opponents coming down the aisle with their manager, the Doctor of Styles, Lick. At a total combined weight of 510 pounds, here are Hercules and Paul Roma, power and glory.
She slapped him, you know.
Yeah.
You ever had a woman slap you?
Well,
Never mind. What's the name of this team here?
Power and Glory.
Power and Glory.
Hercules, obviously, the power, and certainly the glory will go all to Paul Roma.
Well, I've been watching Hercules for a long time, and one thing about Hercules that he's famous for, he always carried around the jawbone of an ass with him, and boy, he's not letting us down now.
Hercules, along with Paul Roma, and they're really going places as a tag team, and the Doctor of Style, you can give him the credit for putting this team together. The Slickster saw something individually in both Paul Roma and Hercules that he thought might mesh together collectively as a tag team.
Oh.
And a left hand out of nowhere.
Gotta admit that was a good, smart shot. I mean, you are in there to combat, and you're supposed to be protecting yourselves at all times. That's what the referee says when the match begins. So if you got caught because you weren't looking, boys, it's your own fault. Call Grandma.
Well, certainly Grandma, and for that matter, everybody else would want to know that this Tuesday you can pick up the latest edition of the World Wrestling Federation magazine. On the cover, the tag team of Legion of Doom, but on the inside, this combination of the Power and Glory tells all about how the Slickster put them together and what the Slickster's aspirations for the Power and Glory are.
You know, one thing I noticed that the Slickster has done with Hercules, I have noticed that in his training, he must have picked his speed up terrifically, because in some of the moves he's doing, Hercules is down, clothesline that guy, was back up on the apron in a split second before the referee could do anything about it. So Slickster is doing his homework with his boys.
Paul Roma now, making the tag to the mighty Hercules. Hercules steps through the ropes, coming off, and what a clothesline by Hercules.
That'll be hard to eat some tacos now, won't it?
Hercules and Paul Roma in control all the way through this matchup thus far. Very little offensive has been mounted from the competition.
Nice elbow.
There we have a cover. We have 2-0. Hercules doesn't want it. Look at this.
Boy, total control, total control. These guys right now, though, are sending a message, Beast. They're telling everybody, watch out. We are on the prowl for anybody coming. Look at right now. That's one of the problems with young guys beginning professional wrestling.
You're going down, Rockers!
That are going to take on people like this. You're going down, Rockers. They are sending a message out loud and clear for the world to hear.
Indeed, and you can bet the Rockers are listening.
However,
the Rockers have so much speed, they have so much agility, we certainly would be looking at a different match should we see that one as compared to this.
Yeah, but these days the Rockers are spending half their evening chasing young ladies while these guys are in the gym. Maybe there's something.
Whoa!
What a move!
Driving the knees right into the chest, and a 3 count.
What a move!
The power and the glory.
Power!
The Doctor of Style with his latest tag team combination of Power and Glory. They're on their way somewhere down the line. Lock up with the Rockers. What a match that's going to be.